What's up, guys? It's already your boy Olubia, and welcome to episode 2 of Aston Villa Karema with Oreo Dove, aka Olubia. So, yes, we have an offer from Ashley Westwood. From Newcastle for Ashley Westwood. That's a good deal, but I think I want money. So, I'm going to put in 2.1 mil, and you can take him. Because Ashley Westwood is young, but I see him as. I don't know. I don't understand his game, really. But you know, we're gonna see if they agree with that. And we have friendlies coming up, and yeah, I think we've got a player sold. Yeah, Alan Hutton has left to Sunderland for 1.7 mil, and the board has taken some money off that as well. So yeah, we've got some money. I'm gonna accept this since they can't be able to be bothered to put 2 mil. Or 2.1 mil. So, yes, we are selling Ashley Westwood as well. And we've got a friendly coming up, I think. Yeah, it's Espanyol. So, I'm just going to sim all these. I'm not going to play it. We're going to be playing the first Barclays Premier League game, which is going to be in this episode. So, I'll just get you then, because these friendlies are pretty worthless to me. So, yeah, see you then. I've got some messages here. I think it's really important because they said Benteke has apparently he's fit, but he's not 100% fit. But they said he's coming to healing. It looks like it from here. And Delph is concerned about something, about the speculation, and I just don't get that. But we're just going to get to the first game of the season. Hopefully, we could win the first game of the season, which I think is against Stoke City. So we're going to put our all into that match. Hopefully, we win. Yes. We've got an offer from Jack Grealish. From Southampton for Jack Grealish. And they want him on loan. So why not? Hopefully, he can be used a lot. I could have saved them to go for a championship side, but hopefully they could use him a lot so he can grow. We got an offer from Christian Benteke, and it's Stoke City want him. I'm rejecting it. I don't think I want to sell Benteke because he's good and he's young as well, and I think he'll be an absolute animal in the Prem. So I think that's what we need. We need a player like him to get us some goals, someone who's very confident. We got an offer from Libor Kozak, and it's Newcastle that want him. I think we need to put him for like 2.7 mil. He's 25, his career is just going wayward, and we won't really need him. So if Newcastle could take him, then that'd be brilliant. Looks like Benteke is ready to go here. I think I can be able to start him. I think I should. They're saying that he's training, and oh, there's another offer. Newcastle one for 2.6. I'll accept that. But we have a problem here. Look, Benteke has been wanted by everyone at this moment in time. Spurs want him. I'm not selling him. So I just have to have that in their brain. I'm not selling Benteke. Unless it's a reasonable amount. So, yeah. We're getting straight to this. Our first game of the season against Stoke City. I'll see you guys there. This is the team we are starting. This is a good starting lineup. I think this is the team that could win us games. We're going to have Cleverley playing Cam. Hopefully he could be able to create us some stuff. Hopefully do some magic, And then Vargas, he could be like our CR7. Yes, he will be our Ronaldo. And then Benteke, he will just be someone. And yeah, so let's hopefully get someone that could play very well for this team. Hopefully, we can have Adnan playing like Bale today. So yeah, let's get straight to this match. Okay guys, we're going straight to this match.
Welcome
and
to
this
EA
is going
to
be some game. I
want to
see how Stoke are going to be prepared
it's
for this
Stoke
game.
Because
I'm very prepared.
We're straight off to the Britannia Stadium. A marvellous day at the home of Stoke City. Clear blue skies, not a cloud in sight. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I've just
first
got
game of the season.
Feeling it's going to be a really good
it's
afternoon.
It's going to be something good here, something magic. I just feel it.
Fantastic, Martin, isn't it, to have football back? A full
Stoke
stadium.
Starting
what an atmosphere
and
here.
I've heard that he's pretty OP.
I hope to think of attaining
the
UEFA
place.
No reason why they shouldn't when you look at the talent down there on the
Let's
pitch.
Go.
Coming up against the side that
Aston Villa with the younger players, that's been a bright spark, really, hasn't it? That they've been able to at least give the opportunity to young players. Other clubs.
Oh,
it's into the net, and it's
what the hell?
Goal.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it?
We've actually just got a goal here.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
And this is world class. What the hell? What? Begovic just watched it go in, and we got a goal.
Oh, the crowd's still buzzing. What a bizarre own goal here. Steven Sidwell.
Wow. And the what's the juice?
It's a chance for the wide man to make some progress here. There's some potential in this move. Steven Nzonzi. Jeff!
Oh, we are so lucky. Game of the season, and it is of course against Newcastle United. So let's see how we could do here. Hopefully we could actually win this game. Hopefully we could collect some points here. And yeah, we're gonna see the team we are. We're gonna check the team we're starting. And I'm pretty happy the way Adnan is playing, and Vargas. I think I'm gonna push Vargas up a bit. So I'm gonna put him here. Probably, I might want to rest Carlos Sanchez. It's clever he could play there. So the player I'm going to bring on is probably Scott Sinclair. He's actually decent in the game. Then again, there's Gil. I could bring him on during the second half. So yeah, this is the team I'm starting. Hey guys, we're going into the second game here. And hopefully we could win this second game.
Today it's Aston Villa against Newcastle United. Let's go straight off to Villa Park then. Conditions
I like the way
they put
in the stadium.
Certainly
made it very realistic.
Clear blue skies.
Let's go.
Warm sunshine. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler
and
Alan
Smith. On. Let's be the best team there ever is.
We've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler.
Yes, Scott Sinclair.
Carrying the ball
Scott
forward.
Scott Sinclair's away. Benteke! Aha, 1-0 here. On the 32nd minute, and it's Christian Benteke with his first goal under my management and the first goal of the season as well. What a goal.
Here's the
That's
goal
a
again.
Striker's finish right there. Get in, Benteke. Into the score sheet. 1-0, come on. Come on, Villa.
Advantage. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Wall trying to sneak forward.
Oh, Adnan though. There's Adnan. Let's see if he can launch another shot.
And the shot's off!
Oh, what a goal! Eduardo Vargas, yeah, first goal for the club.
You know, to his, yes. To his new surroundings, but if he can tuck away chances like that, he's
come
going to
on, Aston Villa. After
well,
composed finish, just took his time. Sweet goal. That's composure right there. That's composure. 2-0. Come on. Yes, Villa.
Zofia.
What? Oh, we've won anyway.
And the referee has blown
good
his
game.
Whistle.
2-0. Another 2-0 result. I'm just getting hang of
well,
it now.
Alan, that game has just,
and I think we've played really well.
By, really.
Brilliant
we
game.
So much attacking
and
quality
yeah,
here. Can't
top
take your
or something.
It.
I don't know. I think City might be up there, but we've got our 3 points again. And we're second in the league at this moment of time, and our next game is of course against Liverpool, and then we will go into chance for the deadline day. I will do an episode. Oh no, actually we have two matches on that. Let's have a look. Okay, so we have Liverpool our next game, and we have Hull City, but I think that might be rescheduled, I don't know. But and then we have deadline day. So thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. Peace.